could hear them screaming, "Please, dear God, sweet Jesus, help us, we're gonna die."
Explosion, shot flames out, you know, about 20 feet to the side. I saw him slump. I didn't know about the condition. At that point, the gondola really started to drop.